Today I'll tell you about containers. What is containers? What are containers? What are the type of containers? There are mostly two type of container. One is small, one is big. Small is 20 feet container and bigger is 40 feet container. So you know, for 20 feet container, how much is the volume and how many boxes we can send? We have to calculate sometime in export. So we should know how much is the CBM for 20 feet container and how much is the CBM, the area, the volume of 40 feet container. That you can see approximately for 20 feet container, it comes in 20 feet container, it comes 33 CBM and 40 is the double 64. You can see exact value. I can show you on the computer. You can see this is for 40 feet container. This is 67 CBM. 67 CBM comes in 40 feet container. And for 20 feet container is 33 CBM. This is the area of the box of the container. Suppose 2.38 meter, 2.35 into 5 point. This much is the volume, the area of the container. Now I'll explain you about LCL and FCL. LCL and FCL is something people ask, you know, a forward agent ask, is your shipment LCL or FCL? And the new people confuses. So FCL means full container load. How many boxes you have? You have to calculate the CBM. Suppose there is 20 feet container and your CBM is coming approximately 5 CBM. So it is not full container load. It is LCL. LCL means less than full, less container load. So you have to tell to your forward agent, this is LCL. So this is the difference between LCL and FCL. It's not big thing, but people confuse. So in next video, I'll explain you something else.